Matthew here from Tango Man Tactical, and once again still working with adjustable gas blocks, buffers, buffer springs, trying to get some of my ARs shooting a little bit better than what they were shooting. So this is just something to put on film to go back and look at later. So I think I've got about 20 rounds in here, and I'm just gonna do sort of a slow mag dump and kind of see the different ejection patterns. All right, so we're already charged, we're hot. Gas face. God bless.